to the billing.
What a game this should be, Alan.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ. Beforehand, we'll soon find out.
Probing pass. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. Fox. That's not what he wanted to do. A poor pass. Made a quick interception. Zach with great vision here. And there it is!
I'm sure the manager will be delighted with this. Fantastic teamwork, lovely ball through.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Bruno. Heaton. And he's dispossessed. Fox. It's Drogba. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Ward. Adu. And King. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Adu. He's won it back easily. It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw. It's Drogba. Fox. Good challenge here. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Proper defending under some pressure. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Diogo. The defenders managed to get in the way there. Proper defending under some pressure. It's Drogba. Good distance to the clearance then. And Drogba's on the ball. Yang. Oh, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. That's a free kick awarded here. Jam. Zaki. Trying the possession game unsuccessfully at the moment. It's Drogba, Diogo, threading it through, wonderful save, had to really reach out for that. Brilliant defending, it saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
Well, they're doing well in terms of getting corners, another one in quick succession here. It's a corner again. Corner's taken. Here's a chance, surely. Over the top of the defenders, and he could be in here. In the clear for a great chance. So close, the post.
Well, they're well on top at the moment and could have gone further ahead, but can't count the chickens. They've not won this match yet.
Cross is blocked here. He can't keep it on the pitch. It's gone out for a throw. Bruno. Fox. Diogo. Adu. Chance to cross it. Punched away by the keeper.
This might be an opportunity to get level.
Very good stop here. In goes the corner. Strong piece of defending and clearing.
So easy in possession.
Defended well.
Yeah, as you can see, the visitors trailing in the possession stakes. Well, they do say possession is nine-tenths of the law, but not the case here. They've used the ball when they've got it really well. They've been so clinical on the counter-attack more often than not.
And King.
Here's Diogo. An attack that wasn't quite that in the end. Saw that coming and intercepted.
It's a good press from the team that have won the ball here. And the ball's got away from him. João. He can really get at the opposition here. And that's half-time. Signaled by the referee, 1-0 the half-time score.
So, at half-time, the score is 1-0. Goal came early.
It came very early, and they never really looked back. They didn't have too many chances created against them, so they'll be feeling confident in that dressing room.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Bradley. Heaton. Well, he scored to stretch their lead, double their advantage.
Well, he was on his toes, the defenders were on the heels. Good take.
Restarting at 2-0. Here's Walker. Adu. It's going to be a throw after that challenge. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. He's got the option to get in a cross now. Fox. That's a clever pass. Well, they got away with it in the end. Bradley. João. Just lost their... Well, it is a free kick. And they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper. They've got the ball back by that interception. Diogo. Room now out on the wing. Keeping the ball well under some pressure. And they're trying to dispossess him. The pass not completed, really. It's a good hit. The defenders managed to get in the way there. He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position, too.
Well, they've got to get this wall right, Martin, because...
And the goalkeeper not really tested by that free kick. To Scott. João. A space to get the cross in.
He's held the ball up well there, waiting for the support. You can see what he was trying to do, opening up his body to place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him.
Adu. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
João. That's a great interception. Excellent movement to get the pass to stay onside. Saved well by the goalkeeper.
Well, that's all they can do at the moment, concede the corners.
Could pull one back here. Well, there's a twist of the tail here. They've cut the deficit in half. They're only one behind now. There's still plenty of time to try and find this equaliser.
Off we go again, 2-1.
João. Zaki. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Walker. Going forward well. Here's Diogo.
Gonna tie his luck. Not really tested to the full, the keeper that time.
Yeah, I think he saw it coming all the way, Martin.
Not really away from the threat here.
João. Slipping it through. Intercepted well.
PSG supporters not used to being in this position.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
Heat.
Well, he's got away from him.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind.
Striding forward, purposefully.
Well, he's got to get rid of the ball quickly here from this ball into the box.
Quick look at the goal again. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left.
Made a quick interception. No offside. The ball was played over the top. Looking for a
straightforward work for the goalkeeper.
One of their better passes, and he's given it away here. Steered through. Brilliant pass. Can he finish it? And they managed to score here. And they are the dominant force now. And there should be no way back for the other team.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. And King. And Drogba's on the ball. He has cleared it well. Zaki.
Oh, he's through. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Shredding it through. They've scored.
Ruled out here, it was offside.
Well, the lad took it well, but quite rightly the linesman flag goes up.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. 2 more minutes to be played then, added time. Looking for a through ball. Time to size up the situation in front of goal. Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now, stretching the lead, looking like the real winners of this match. I doubt in his career he's ever had a more straightforward chance to score. And his eyes lit up and the net bulged.
Well, I have seen them missed from that.
And he's done his whistle for the last time. The side we expected to win have been given a huge shock here. Very unpleasant.
Hello again. Nice to have you along with us. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler.
The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing.
Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ. Beforehand, we'll soon find out.
To Thomas. Now Williams. Thomas. Bandama. To Nash. John. Has to score. Super goalkeeping.
Corner swung in.
Zuba, Bruno.
They can spread the play now.
Zaki.
Face to try and hit it now.
Floated in, back post. Oh, they've got out of jail there. Bruno. Zhao. Zaki.
Good interception there.
John.
Real promise about that build-up until that challenge.
Zhao.
Gives it away.
Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross.
Dealt with the danger.
Bandama into the attacking third. Here's Williams. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Bradley.
That would have been a chance, but for the tackle.
Bandama. John.
And off he goes with some options.
He's gone in strongly and got the ball.
Can't keep the ball at the moment.
Has to clear it. Bruno, O'Brien,
opportunity here, golden opportunity now,
how about that for a goal, it's given them the breakthrough and they've had to work very hard to find a way through this defence, but when it came, it was superbly taken, and they're absolutely thrilled with the way they've got the lead here.
Zhao. Shredding it through.
Bandama.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught.
Incisive pass. Defender's done well here to clear the danger.
And that will be a throw. Well, it's easy here for the keeper. That is a tackle and a half.
That would be a throw. Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help.
Bradley.
He had to go for that and take the risks, but he's got away with the ball and no penalty.
Good vision.
Got possession back for his team.
Heaton. Bruno.
Well, they are in the lead and they are on the ball, but in their own half at the moment.
Bradley.
The chance is here.
And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. Zaki. Bruno. Free kick given by the ref. It's a yellow card and, well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
Now he can cross it. Zaki. Oh, it could be off. That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it. Nash. John. Bandama. To Thomas. They're looking good when they attack. The build-up is patient. They can be quick on the break now. Trying to slip it through. Well, that was out of control, really. That's an important clearance. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes. Chance to get forward from the wing. They were right at the opposition then, but it's broken down disappointingly. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. Well, the underdog has done half of the job, I suppose, but there'll be a tough second half to come. They lead at the break.
Yeah, they've got...
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. To Nash.
They obviously believe that they can find this equaliser by passing their way through the opposition.
Bruno. Zaki. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Golden opportunity now. That's a good stop from the goalkeeper.
Bruno. Zhao. These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
Sloppy work, really.
It's going to be his throw here. Bandama. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. And now Thompson. Zhao.
Well, the referee might go back and speak to an incisive pass. That's well timed. Dangerous position.
He's got that well out of harm's way. Bradley.
Well, the cross could come in here. Gets in the way of it, the defender.
Bruno. O'Brien. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
Don't you just love football and its unpredictability? Because the weaker brethren, shall we say, they're certainly not weaker here. They're winning the game and doing it in some style.
Aren't they just? I think they've come out here and thought, we're going to show you. Everybody expects us to lose, but we're not having that. And they haven't had it.
Could be a cross here. It could be dangerous. Did well to get the ball in, but they need more than that in the middle. Finish.
It's gone out and the referee's pointed for a corner.
Swung in from the corner. No nonsense defending, it was needed.
Bruno.
Does he want to cross it now? He could.
Can't keep the ball at the moment. Zaki, Zhao.
Van Damme. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
And the referee looks to his assistant who's got the flag up, it's offside.
Bruno, Zaki. Room now out on the wing. Zhao. That's good passing, probing.
Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper.
Dealt with the danger.
John. Van Damme.
This could bring them level, and it does! Important point in the game.
Well, what a game changer that might be, and I think the momentum's just shifted.
It is level, both sides have scored here now. Time ticking on, just over 15 minutes to go. Van Damme.
Now, here is a chance for them. Very brave goalkeeping. Coming out like this.
Starting position was right and he had a lovely turn of pace to narrow down the angle there.
Bruno.
He's got some room out here in the wide position.
He's cut that out well, well read.
Saw the pass and dealt with it.
Bruno.
Well, fair play, these supporters have stayed with their team. Although they might have expected a more comfortable outing today, they're urging them on here in the late stages.
Zhao. And on the clock, 8 more minutes. John. Nash.
Well, how has he done that? He's cut out the most dangerous of attacks at the... And here's the shot, pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area. Whipped in from the wide area.
Yeah. Well, they couldn't keep possession, they've given it away.
Going forward with real purpose now.
Well, the interception there is a good one. In fact, it's a great one because they could have scored that absolutely vital goal from that attack. Thomas. Now Williams. To Thomas.
Put the ball into the middle. Dangerous.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Bruno. Now Williams. Zhao. Well, that is the final whistle, and it's finished all square. Don't think either team set out to draw this game, but that's the way it's ended up. Both trying to win it, but not quite able to fulfil their ambitions. Good game, though. We are in Eibar. We are at the Municipal de Ipurua Stadium. Welcome to you all. I'm Martin Tyler. He's Alan Smith, as usual, alongside me to provide the analysis. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. Two proper teams here, Alan.
I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out, who can gain the upper hand, who can get hold of this ball and ask all the questions.
Return pass. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Promising forward play from them again.
And shoots!
And that will be a goal kick. And now it's back to Riquelme. João.
Oh, great chance! It's a strange miss, that one, Alan, because he looked as though he was going for accuracy. It was totally inaccurate in the end.
The precision was nowhere to be seen there.
And it's Riquelme. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Into the attacking third.
Really in the clear now, in on goal.
It's a free kick and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Bradley.
Had a go!
Simple save from an ambitious effort. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Sometimes players think they can get away with an early foul, but he hasn't got away with this one. Well, that's going to be the first booking, isn't it, of the match, Alan?
Well, early on in matches, quite often referees, they don't like to book players, but this ref had no hesitation.
He looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. Barnett.
The pressure now coming from the away team to get their challenges in further up the pitch, not make it easy for the opposing team to pass the ball.
Yeah, they're determined to make a game of it, and I think it needed to be done.
João. Bradley. Attacking now. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Well, look at the room in which to attack.
Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers.
Looking to attack it in the middle. He's put his body...
Well, he's knocked it in. And they've got the lead now. It hasn't come easily. But they're delighted with it. It was a well-crafted move. A fine finish at the end of it.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. Diogo. And now it's back to Riquelme. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Bradley. Goalkeeper, it's his ball. That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Diogo. João.
Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now.
It's Wardle. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent.
Blocked off the pass there.
Diogo. Here they are, still probing away. Ah, oh, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. João. Bradley.
Read that well with the interception.
He could have stopped it, but wisely has let them play on.
The away manager trying to get his point across. His team are sitting back too much. They want to press higher up the pitch.
Well, it's a bold move, isn't it, away from home, but I think it needed to be done.
And it's Riquelme. Here's Diogo.
Good interception there. He's given it away.
And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Able to make the interception.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Now the possibility for a cross.
He's gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly.
Got to be quick now.
Defender's done well here to clear the danger.
Holding it up nicely. Tight scenario here on the ball. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Two more minutes to play, that of added time.
Diogo!
And it hit the post and went in!
No better time to score than that, and no wonder his teammates are delighted.
Restarting at 2-0. Half-time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break. It has been a first half well worth watching. They kick off at the start of the second half. They've got the ball back by that interception. Heath. The ball glued to his boots. It's got to finish here. Goalkeeper makes a save. That's a comfortable save. Here's Diogo.
Riquelme.
Zaki. Oh, time to get the cross now.
Surely!
Well, that's game back on again now. The deficit cut in half. They've worked hard to do this. They've certainly not given up. And my goodness, now that will get the opposition panicking, I think, a little bit. They could break through again for an equaliser. Room now out on the wing. Bradley. Just doesn't happen overnight, this kind of pressing.
And it's working well for them, showing how much they put into their training sessions.
That's cut out. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
That's what they like to do, play quickly from a free kick.
Cross blocked by the first defender.
Bradley.
Good vision.
Well, it's come to nothing in the end.
Takes the shot off.
Not really tested the goalkeeper, but some...
What's the keeper doing here?
He's got the ball back for his team with that tackle.
Riquelme.
Here's Diogo.
Made a quick interception.
Burke. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. There's a cut back on. João! Oh, great work by the keeper.
That's a corner.
Corner played into the middle.
Bates. Riquelme.
Now here's a chance from winning the ball. Here's a chance.
Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think.
And it's Riquelme.
Great technique. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play.
Bradley.
Heaton.
That could have... He has come to the rescue this time.
Barnett. And it's Riquelme.
Untidy work. Given possession away here.
Well, the crowd sensing that their side's running out of time here. They need something to happen soon.
And off he goes with some options.
Barnett.
Oh, it could be on.
He's got the crowd off their seats with that one. It's close.
Yeah, he's such a clever player. Usually does try and place it and not far off at all there.
Bradley. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
The pressure now coming from the away team to get their challenges in further up the pitch, not make it easy for the opposing team to pass the ball.
Yeah, they're determined to make a game of it, and I think it needed to be done.
Diogo.
Thomas.
Here's Diogo.
Very good attack, broken up in the end by good defensive play. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Heaton,
saved by the keeper, but not decisively.
Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now. 7 more minutes to go.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Oh, it's got to be pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area.
Well, he took no chances there. It's a corner. Corner played in.
A goal! And it's a goal following the corner. Well, I think you might hear afterwards that this one was as a result of a training ground routine. Well worked. Well, I suspect this may have been a set-piece routine worked on the training ground. Perfectly here, that's for certain.
Bradley.
Zamora.
And they've spread it out wide here.
João.
Zaki.
trying to pick out someone in the centre.
Well, had a chance really to put that into a much more dangerous area. Has to go down as a poor cross.
Could pull one back here, and they have done. Oh, what a finale in these closing minutes. Can they get an equaliser?
Well, it all looked done and dusted, didn't it? I think the crowd believed that. Not anymore, they don't.
Two more minutes to play of added time. Whipped in from the wide area.
Well, the cross looked good, but it didn't turn out that way.
Well, they're looking for yet another goal from the corner. Chance to cross it. And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside.
Read the intentions.
And it's come to an end here with the final whistle.
Well, there we are, Alan. We can pick over the bones as much as we like, but the fact is, it's a defeat.
Yeah, and a defeat.
This is our venue for you today, Estadio de Montilivi. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith.
With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Now, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of...
And a goal! That's a good block. Another corner. He's put in the corner, and the defender has read the cross well. Squandering possession cheaply, really, with that pass. They pressed well to win the ball back. He's given possession away here. That's a great block. Weaver, Roman, and the pass not completed really. And they've got a man out wide. Well, the build-up looked good there until the interception. Zaki. Bradley, solidly away. Ramirez. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Burke. Jean. Bradley. Attacking now. That's a shot well off the mark. Jean.
Guided through. It's gone to the goalkeeper in very soft fashion. And the attacker cannot believe that he's messed this one up. Simple for the keeper.
Yeah, he can't believe his luck, can he, the keeper? Little boy smile. He knows that that should have been a goal.
Gil. He's got possession back for his team.
Excellent reading of those danger signs by the defender at a crucial moment.
Roma.
Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help.
Gone for the header, and we love to see that, especially you, Alan, but you could head it much, much better than this one.
Well, you've got to be committed to those headers, and he wasn't quite.
That would be a throw.
Good interception there. Not one from the textbook, that one, a booking, I think.
That's a poor challenge, isn't it? And the card's coming out.
Yeah, sometimes you wonder, is it a booking or not? I think we all thought, yes, he's going to get the yellow card, as he does.
Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here.
Heat. Zhao. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
Well, the assistant has flagged straight away for the offside.
Well, he's a quick runner, this boy, and if he just delays it for a second, you'd still get in.
Zhao.
Zaki.
Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with it.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
Gil. Well, look at the room in which to attack. Swung into the box. Well, he clears the danger. Excellent vision.
He's gone too early, he's offside.
Gil,
they've got the ball back by that interception. He's given it away.
Clever ball. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
Now Bell.
That's fair play. He's got his body in there and he can protect the ball.
The hosts have controlled possession here so far, but I don't think the manager will be happy down there watching this performance. He would have been expecting more. The fans would, and I was. You have to feel that they will step it up sooner or later.
Garcia.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Allen. Good vision.
Whipped in from the wide area.
It's not really away. Poor clearance.
Got the ball away from the opposition. Got to keep it now.
Well, they're trying to put some pressure on him now, the attackers.
Roman. Garcia. Now he's lost the ball.
Saw the pass and dealt with it.
3 minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time.
get through to the goalkeeper, in fact. And there is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break.
Well, the stats are very even after this first half, which has been very even itself in every respect.
Yeah, they are two well-matched teams when you look at them. It is hard.
And we've got another 45 minutes to go, and set your watches, off we go. Ramirez. Intercepted well. Great ball.
Onside and away.
Delivered into the box.
That's even better play to stop the chance.
Giving the ball away now.
Good vision here.
Good distance to the clearance then.
Ramirez.
João.
Heaton. Patient players, they try to get the goal that will put them in front.
That's proper clearance, well away from the danger zone.
Bradley. He's got it away.
Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw.
Saw the direction of the pass.
Zamora. Zaki.
Tackle goes in. Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Roman.
Gil.
Saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Heaton. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. Made a quick interception. They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box. Here's Gil. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
João.
To Allen. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Gil.
It's a throw-in given. Very close to being a corner.
The target, players in the centre.
That was a good crossing position, but not a good cross.
Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all.
Must take the lead here.
Great goalkeeping.
No difficulty for the goalkeeper.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. throw in now. It's Smith. Gill. Here's a chance to whip it in.
Saw the ball, went for it.
A chance to break away now on the counter. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball. Dealt with the danger.
He fancies his chances in getting past these players. Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to feel the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Here's Gill.
Well, fair play. These supporters have stayed with their team, although they might have expected a more comfortable outing today. They're urging them on here in the late stages.
Looking for goal now.
Good defending. No problem in the end. Bradley.
Could have been a penalty there, but a superb slide tackle, got the ball cleanly.
That's a proper old-fashioned clearance there from the defender.
Does he want to cross it now? He could.
Well, they're fighting right to the end in this game, and the possibility of a winner cut out by that great interception.
Roman.
Here's Gill. Still 7 minutes left on the clock. To Nash. Zhao.
Intercepted here.
A couple of tricks.
He's seen the shot. No way through for the shot. Blocked.
Bradley.
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that.
Saw it coming. Cut it out. Good work. Zhao.
Can he shoot?
Well, the opposition must have thought they were holding out, but it's a good goal past them. And the opposing manager will be worried now because his team were basing their game on shutting out the opposition. Well, that's failed. And the manager of the team that scored will be delighted. He'd be wondering whether it would come. Well, it has come belatedly, but it might be enough.
Added time coming up. There'll be 2 minutes of it. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
That's it, final whistle.
Really good game to watch.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua. Martin Tyler here, as usual, along with Alan Smith, my very good friend and co-commentator. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
Absolutely looking forward to this one.
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here, because we've got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward.
Opening them up with a through pass.
He's gone too early, he's offside.
It's Wardle. Well, he has cleared the danger. Chance to get the ball in the box.
The space is on the inside.
I think it was a foul. The referee straight away has blown for it.
They don't want this player in trouble. He is their main striker. And, well, he's got a booking. That's, of course, halfway towards being dismissed.
Yeah, I mean, if you're the opposition, you're going to try and wind him up now, aren't you? Try and get him sent off.
Intercepted well. Good tackle. Sam. Barnett. Incisive pass.
And it's gone out for a throw.
Sharp. Zaki.
They're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here.
Striding forward, purposefully.
Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety first.
Zhao.
Probing pass.
That's a brilliant stop.
Put the corner in the middle,
and that's going to be a goal kick.
Sam
maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition.
To Scott. Zaki. Ward.
That's a great interception. Read the intentions. Out into the wide areas now.
Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out.
Trying the possession game unsuccessfully at the moment.
Sam.
Game still level, but the pressure might be counting.
It's Ward. Scott. Ward. Adu.
There's the interception.
Zhao.
Probing with the pass.
We could get a cross in here. And he bangs it away. Sam.
McDonald.
Bates.
Well, as we can see, there's not much at all to choose between these two teams in terms of possession.
You do want... It's a good pass in behind the defenders. But he's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. And he scored!
Such a well-crafted goal, this. Lovely vision to find the pass, and what a tidy finish.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Oh, an important interception, that. Zaki. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
The referee in control because he's seen the advantage and indicated they could be in behind the back line.
Off his line quickly, the keeper, to get that. Had to be. Zaki.
Interception here.
Zhao. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. 2 minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board. Zaki.
Set up to play on the break now. Super block.
Excellent piece of blocking.
Now they've got the ball.
Now, can he cross it? Giving it away under no pressure at all. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. A good 45 minutes from the team not expected to win this match. They lead at half-time. Great work from them.
Yeah, well, more of the same, I think. That would be the message if they could just keep the heads and the concentration. This will be a huge upset.
Now the second period, the second half is underway.
Want to keep possession, that's the way they play, but they're not doing it.
Attacking now.
This is how they love to play on the break. He's given the penalty, and it's all going wrong at the moment.
Yeah, it's just got worse, Martin. I think that's probably the game done and dusted.
Well, he's given a penalty. And it is going to be a card, and it's a red one.
Yeah, no complaints, and the ref certainly had no hesitation.
Saved by the goalkeeper. Has a go here. Bearing the equaliser at one end, they've gone and scored at the other end to put themselves two ahead and strengthen their position.
The kind of goal that forwards love, actually, because it rewards their ability to follow in, their anticipation.
Yeah, ends up being a simple-looking goal, but it wasn't. As you say, it was about anticipation.
Well defended, not just
getting across. He thought quickly as well. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. Half a chance and a shot now. And he's dealt with it. That dangerous moment. In quickly. And the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass.
McDonald.
More positive from the away team now, getting the challenges in further up the pitch, higher press.
Yeah, I think it needed to be done. They were a little bit lazy without the ball.
And the referee points for a goal kick. We want to see that goal again, don't we?
Sam.
Bates need to be more forward thinking in their passing. Go for the difficult pass. They're playing too many easy balls, and that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left.
Got the tackle in. Scott, Zhao. Well, they could get the ball back here, and they have done.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. And the assistant signals for the throw.
And he's dispossessed.
Side, the ball was played over the top. They can be quick on the break now.
Really in the clear now, in on goal.
One on one, and the goalkeeper one out.
Good experience there, his positioning was excellent, and so were his reactions.
In goes the corner.
Disappointed that that didn't lead to more.
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. This could be an opportunity, in behind the defence. Onside and away, pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area.
He's gone on one possession back with that tackle. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Real chance.
And that is another penalty, Alan.
Well, you don't see that very often, do you? But the ref can only give what he sees.
Corner.
In goes the corner. He worked so hard on his heading. He needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah, the keeper's waving that one bye-bye.
Can go back to the goalkeeper here and does. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept.
Referee's pointed for a free kick here.
Well, he can't go for goal, but it is a dangerous situation, this, because if he gets it on the money, it's going to be hard to defend against.
Is he in here? No way through for the shot. Blocked.
Put the corner in the middle.
Oh, that's good defending. out of play for a throw.
They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. That's safely away.
Well, look at the room in which to attack.
In goes the cross. Reaching for it a little bit with the header. And that's the expected result.
Back to the training ground, I think.
Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes. 9 minutes left. Trying too hard, really, and losing the ball because of it. Sam. Bates. Wants to chop back.
That's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack.
Sam. Baker. Good defending. Zaki. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
Able to make the interception.
Lovely ball. Behind the defenders and onside. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. Referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes.
It should be!
Very nearly a goal, it's hit the bar and it's back in play.
Hasn't held it, the goalkeeper.
That's the final whistle from the referee.
Rather suicidal from the losing team here. Lack of discipline has cost them.
Yeah, in the end.
Loftus Road in West London is the host venue for our football action today. I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith as usual alongside me to provide the analysis. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
Two proper teams here, Alan.
Yeah, thanks Martin. Looking forward to this. We've got some really good players out there, and importantly we've got some match winners, some goal scorers down on that pitch.
Pass threaded through.
Oh, he's been called offside here. Bradley spotted that well and intercepted. To Bennett. Here's Reed. Now Bell. Butler. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Can put them in front here. It's still dangerous here off the goalkeeper.
Well, they didn't test the keeper the second time like they did the first. But either way, he's done his job and kept the opposition out.
Well, he's on fire, isn't he, this keeper? And the opposition must be wondering what they've got to do to beat him.
Slip through.
Room in which to attack.
Half a chance of a shot now. Real promise about that build-up until that challenge.
Heaton. Patiently passing the ball around, trying to make a chance. And it's gone out for a throw. For White. Zamora. Zhao. Bradley. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Zamora. Zhao. White.
So easy in possession.
To go in front now.
Good work by the goalkeeper. Zhao. Bradley
tries the shot, it comes out off the goalkeeper.
Rodriguez. It's Watson. Now Bell.
Tony.
Richards. Now Rodriguez.
Trying to turn over the play here.
Rodriguez. Richards. Here is Rodriguez.
Tony.
Zamora. Heaton.
Zhao. Cleverly done. Space to try and hit it now.
It's a drive of some power, but off target.
Yeah, unlucky. Didn't quite get set for that one.
It's Smith.
Given possession away here.
Well, winning the ball back with the interception might lead to a break for them. Well, it's clipped in over the top. He had to go for that and take the risks, but he's got away with the ball and no penalty.
Well, they could get the ball back here, and they have done.
That'll be a goal kick. What about that chance a few minutes ago? We can see it again now.
Well, he seemed to see a pass there that none of us could see from where we're commentating from.
Come back to get a touch and
get involved in the game.
And Reed.
Sloppy work, really.
Here's Watson.
To the other flank.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent.
It's Rodriguez. It's Watson. Here's Bell. Reed. Now Bell. Rodriguez. Tony. Maybe the cross.
Just making sure that each pass is successful. When they'll see the chance for a forward pass, they'll flick a switch.
That's offside. And the referee's acknowledged that fact.
Read that well with the interception.
Lovely skill on the ball. Super block.
No, it's offside. Bradley. Now Rodriguez. Here's Bell. Butler. It's Watson.
Looking to open them up with that pass, but unsuccessfully.
The fourth official has indicated.
Added time coming up. There will be 2 minutes of it. Here's Bell. Tony.
He's cut it out.
So it's half time, and we're still waiting for that first goal. They have had a catalogue of chances in this first half, but no goals.
Well, they should and they will be kicking themselves, and it's not a given that they'll keep getting quite so many chances.
The referee has blown to signal the start of the second half. Smith. Zhao. Heat. Zhao!
Flag up.
Offside given. It's a tight one.
Yeah, that defence playing the high line. You're always taking a chance with that, but I think the linesman got it right.
Trying the possession game unsuccessfully at the moment. Bradley. Zhao.
Cleared the ball.
Cleared well. Well, not that well, because they're going to have to do some more defending now.
Saw the pass and dealt with it.
That's cut out.
Coming really deep. As a forward to get on the ball, his teammates really telling him to get up the pitch.
Good awareness by the referee to play the advantage here.
Probing the pass. Well, the play is broken down now.
Tony.
And they're better than that. That's rather sloppy.
Gives it away.
He's won possession. Room now out on the wing. Strong, fair challenge. Ball's out for a throw, though.
Zhao.
Richards.
Here's Bennett. Here's Reed.
It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass?
And Reed.
Richards.
Able to intercept here.
Zhao.
Bradley.
Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper.
Zhao.
That's a great interception.
Bradley.
Great change of direction. Brilliant balance.
Well, completely dumbfounded the defender there.
Rodriguez. Great interception. Attacking now. He's proved me wrong straight away. That would be a throw.
Zhao.
Bradley.
Gone for placement. Got his bearings wrong.
Still 20 minutes to go.
Zhao.
It's Smith.
Heaton.
Trying to find an opportunity.
Smith. Chen.
Aim for those in the middle.
And now a throw-in. Time to get the ball in.
That's a very good tackle, but it's led to a corner.
Swung in from the corner. And turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly.
Very good challenge.
Heaton.
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Butler and Smith, and they've cut it out. Rodriguez
set up to play on the break now.
Oh, and that's Rodriguez. Oh, that's easy for the goalkeeper. And now Thompson.
And they've got a man out wide.
He's not let his concentration dip late into this game with that interception. Keeps his team very much in the game. The score's still level.
Can't keep the ball at the moment.
We've got 8 more minutes of the 90.
That's a wasted throw. He's given it straight to the opposition.
Could we get a decider? We're into the last 5 minutes now of a goalless game to this point.
Threading it through. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. A chance to break away now on the counter.
Tony! A goal at last! The first goal of the game. And we've waited well over an hour to get it. But it's the team that have looked the most likely that have done it. And maybe they will use this as a platform to go on to win now. But they will expect the opposition to come back at them. They'll have to. We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth. But this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well, they threw men forward and they've got the reward.
He's missed it.
We've got two added minutes. That's been signaled now.
Looking to win it back.
Richards. Now he's switched the point of attack here.
And the whistle's gone for the last time today.
Well, the two sides really have given us an exciting game. Bit unlucky to lose it, though.
I think so, and the manager will be saying, listen, if we play like that next week, we'll probably win the match.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith sitting alongside me. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Well, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff. I hope the match doesn't disappoint.
They could go in front here. Wonderful save. Corner's taken. Good defending at the front post, but not such a good corner.
Zhao.
Opportunity to play it into the middle. We He's gone in to get it, and boy, did he get it. Todd. Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with it. Needs to clear his lines.
Has to be!
Well, he's reached that spectacularly.
I thought that was in, Martin, I've got to say.
Corner swung in. Has a go here. Brave blocking. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Here's McDonald. Wants to come inside and shoot. And he's dealt with it, that dangerous moment. Todd.
Real chance!
How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping. In goes the corner. Defender's done well here to clear the danger. This to put them ahead. Truly outstanding save.
No wonder he's getting a standing ovation for that.
In goes the corner. Put away, but not out of harm's way. And in it goes towards the far post.
It was dropping in, and the goalkeeper made sure it didn't by tipping it over.
Swung in from the corner.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
Zamora. Certainly playing well enough to...
And shoots!
He's blocked that well. He... Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Intercepted well.
Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
Excellent interception. Being closed down. That did look a dangerous attack until the interception. McDonald.
Surely he must score. Well, it's a goal that's been on the cards. The better team at this stage of the match, and you wonder whether they would make that domination count. Well, they've done with this goal. Thoroughly deserved. They lead.
Here's Bell. Interception here. Very comfortable for the keeper. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Cleverly done. It's offside. McDonald. Baker. McDonald. On the attack here. Dangerous looking attack, but nothing came of it in the end.
Looks to shoot. Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Good reading of the play by the defender there at a time where his team were really under the cosh.
Bradley.
They might have played him in here.
Comfortable work, really. Bit of a stretch for the goalkeeper, but never looked as though he's going to be beaten.
No, bread and butter, really, for this lad with his talent.
Corner swung in. And the header just over.
Always seemed to be on the stretch for that. Couldn't quite get above it.
Zamora. Burke.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed. He's got it in behind the defenders for the attack and the chase.
Needs
he's got the ball back for his team with that tackle.
So easy in possession.
He can cut it back now. Going for goal! Well, he scored to stretch their lead. Double their advantage.
And that's sheer class. Just guiding it into the bottom right-hand corner.
Restarting at 2-0.
Zhao. Cut out the pass.
Trying to get the ball in behind.
He's gone too early. He's offside.
The visitors having lots of the ball. No wonder they're winning. With that possession, they've taken...
Threads it through.
There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but.
Gives it away. Attacking now.
Baker, just moving the opposition around, maybe trying to wear them out by getting them to chase.
And the interception is a vital one. Well, that's half-time, and 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark.
Well, we wondered whether there might be an upset here, but the side that... And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Spotted that well and intercepted. Great ball.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Well, here it is. Brilliant goal.
Off we go again, 2-1. Good interception. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Richards. O'Brien. Adu. Jam.
Made a quick interception. Golden opportunity now.
And the keeper doing his job.
They'll get a free kick for that.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside. He's through here. Clean through, one-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
He's put in the corner. And he scores. It's a super moment for a team that just knows how to fight back. They've fought back from two goals behind to be level again.
The game restarts at 2-2. The tackle there is successfully done.
to Thomas. Working the opposition over a little bit here with their passing.
Has a go here.
Oh, the keeper's done well to keep that one out. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers. He's done well to block that. He maybe took his eye off the ball.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase.
Great save by a diving goalkeeper. Baker.
He's won it back easily. Got the ball and they're going at the opposite. Not one from the textbook, that one, a booking, I think.
And that's going to mean a booking for the player.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
Well, deep defending here, but he's got the ball.
Baker. Burke. To Thomas.
Good show of character by the visitors. Last 15 really have got hold of the ball. It's been an impressive performance, trying to get the noses in front. They are creating the chances, just need to find that little bit of composure with the final touch.
It's part of his game, this, to come infield and maybe have a crack at goal. Into the lead they go. It's a fine, well-worked goal from a team that's looking well-oiled and looking very well-drilled. They've been the better side, they've played with great panache up to this point, and that goal really sums up the way they have been playing. Excellent.
Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2. Not a good pass at all.
McDonald. To Thomas.
It's about finding the right pass now. Did look a dangerous attack until the interception.
Oh, these fans know not much time left to try and get an equaliser. It might be now or never.
He's given it away. Heaton. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Heaton.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
Given the ball away now. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. Actually made it easy for the keeper to keep it out.
The countdown is on, we're into 9 minutes now. Excellent vision. Trying to steer that one through.
Well, there's a big support here for them, and those supporters want to see just a little bit more in the time that remains.
Well, there's always pressure on you when you're playing in front of a big crowd, your own fans, and the players have shown a few nerves out there.
He's had a go here.
Well, he really had a go in the quest for this equaliser, Alan.
Yeah, it was a half-decent chance, maybe snatched at it a touch.
Bounced away from him.
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that.
Looking all the time to open up the opposition. But saw it coming that time.
Well, the fans making their feelings known. And that's to be expected when you've been, they see, as denied a penalty.
Is the ref reaching for his pocket again? He's going to have to go for that offence. Not dissimilar to the first one.
And two yellows, of course, equals dismissal.
Yeah, I thought the first yellow card was a little bit harsh, but not that one. He was silly to go into the challenge.
And the pass not completed, really. Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now.
The referee's going to take action here.
Another turnover in play here with that interception. And that's it, last blast on the whistle from the referee.
I wonder what the bottom line...
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to it. I think we're going to have an entertaining tussle here. I think we'll find that out in the first 10 minutes, how these teams approach the task.
Walker. He's cut it out. Now they can switch the play here. Steered through. He's gone too early. He's offside. Zhao. Shot blocked here. Excellent reading of those danger signs by the defender at a crucial moment.
Didn't want it to stop, did they? And the referee's got the sympathy of this match, I think. He understands it, and they're playing on.
Well, he's got away from him. Difficult for the defender against the player. What?
Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
And here comes the corner.
Well, that's good defending.
Bradley. In the end, good defending, really. Put him off his shot.
Yeah, he did have to take it quickly, to be fair.
Here's Bell. It's Tucker. Zhao. Here's Taylor.
Well, one pass away from being a great move.
And it's Williams to Scott. Looking for a through ball. He's aiming for the front post. Cross has come to nothing. Here's Walker. Zhao. Heaton.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
The pressure now coming from the away team to get their challenges in further up the pitch, not make it easy for the opposing team to pass the ball.
Yeah, they're determined to make a game of it, and I think it needed to be done.
And now the shot!
Super block.
any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance.
Bradley.
Zhao.
Crafting the through pass. Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety first.
Zhao.
And the referee lets them go on. Advantage played by him.
Well, it was a foul and he's given the free kick.
I think he'd love to shoot, but he can't from this angle. Got to get a good ball into the box.
Blocked off the pass there.
And that will be a throw.
Cleverly done. He should have made more of that. It's only a goal kick.
Zhao.
No real challenge to the defender from that cross.
Zhao.
That looked promising and then broke down.
Here's Yang. Burke. Walker. Here's Thompson. Here's Walker.
Promising forward play from them again. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now.
That's a fine tackle. Scott, Farmer, Burke, to Allen.
Excellent interception. Break quickly when they get possession. Intercepted well. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Looking for teammates in the middle. Gone for the header, and we love to see that, especially you, Alan, but you could head it much, much better than this one.
Well, you've got to be committed to those headers, and he wasn't quite.
Zhao,
guided through.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
Papas.
Yeah, look at that. Virtually even Stevens. It's very difficult to separate these two sides, both for possession and chances created for quality. Really tight. Are we going to get a winner?
Bradley, Richards. Heaton.
Probing with the pass. In front of goal. Well, they got away with it in the end.
Now Williams. Farmer.
The goal that would put them in front doesn't look too far away the way they're playing. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
It's offside and the referee's given it. Burke.
Marvellous tackle. That's out of danger there with that clearance.
Papas. Farmer. To Scott. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it.
I think the opposition looked as though they believed they'd get through them, but they haven't, and now they can get on the ball and play. It looked a certain goal.
Well, it wasn't the most powerful header, so it was a very straightforward save.
Yeah, didn't quite get the timing in that header. It was a weak effort.
Bradley going forward well. Scott. Allen. To Scott.
Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball.
So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal.
Well, neither side has shaded the first half really on any count, Alan, has it, really?
Well, I've seen more exciting halves of football this season. Do hope the second half does perk up a bit.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start.
Oh, he spotted that pass beautifully.
Papas. He's intercepted at just the right time for his team. Here's Thompson. Papas. Thompson to Allen.
It's good work this as they chase a go-ahead goal.
Made a quick interception.
Richards. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? To Scott. Farmer.
It's good attacking play, this, from them.
Good idea to play in behind there, but the goalkeeper read it and swept up. Heat. Oh, well, he couldn't make the most of that chance. It's a goal kick. Roberts. Yeah. Very fortunate that he didn't make contact. Could have been a penalty, but nothing given. Scott. Farmer. Papas. And here they are, still probing away.
Could be a cross here, it could be dangerous. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
Penalty kick.
Oh, definitely. Who knows, we might look back on that as the match-winning moment.
Well, the referee has given a penalty, but he hasn't booked the offender.
Well, quite often in that circumstance, you would see the yellow card produced. He might be a bit fortunate there.
Now, back off the post. Strong tackle. Here's Walker. Papas.
Surely he must score!
You see what he was trying to do, opening up his body to place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him.
Heat. Burke. Papas. Farmer. Promising forward play from them again. Burke.
Very skilled. These passes may look easy, but the work off the ball is very important.
In with a chance. Heat.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
The assistant has raised the flag for offside. Here's Roberts. Well, the message has gone to the
the defenders of the away team
guarding it through.
There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but.
Abbott. Walker. And it's Thompson. Here's Walker.
Trying to find an opportunity.
Must score! Well, the opposition must have thought they were holding out, but it's a good goal past them. And the opposing manager will be worried now because his team were basing their game on shutting out the opposition. Well, that's failed. And the manager of the team that scored will be delighted. He'd be wondering whether it would come. Well, it has come belatedly, but it might be enough.
Cuts it out nicely.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Farmer. Burke. Allen.
Safety first there.
Abbott. Pappas.
Out into the wide areas now.
Here's a chance to whip it in.
Straightforward save for the goalkeeper.
Richards.
Zhao.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes. 9 minutes left.
Burke. Bradley.
Good vision.
And almost.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside.
Pappas.
Well, he's got away from him.
Threads it through. In with a chance. Oh, great chance.
It's late, but it's great for the team that have equalised here. They've been fighting tooth and nail to get this equaliser, and it's finally arrived.
I think it's the fitness of this team that stands them in such good stead in these situations.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
He's won possession.
Attacking now.
Now, here is a chance for them.
Brave blocking.
Bradley.
Zhao.
Maybe took his eye off the ball.
Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes.
Pappas.
Here they go forward, maybe for the last time, looking for this winning goal.
The shot is blocked.
But that's it, it's over. And it's over with...
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua. Martin Tyler here for you, along with Alan Smith.
The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing.
Two proper teams here, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice, quick start that will set the standard here between two good teams.
Here's Bell. Beaten. Set up to play on the break now.
And a go!
Really vital interception here. Room in which to attack. It's an excellent cross.
Very good positioning by the defender.
And it goes out from the header for a throw. Good position for the cross.
Wants to have a go. He's reached it and turned it aside.
Corner played in. Gets it away from the goal with a punch here.
Must take the lead here. Can't get the shot through. Good block.
And the ball's got away from him. Zhao. Bradley. Good distance to the clearance then. Zhao. To Scott.
Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Very able to get his body in the way.
But here comes the corner. Needed to be brave, and he was. Spaced across the ball now. Well read at a key time for the team here. Scott.
Coming in from the flank, dangerously.
That's a good idea with the pass. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Heaton.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball. Now Slater.
Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Taking on the defenders.
Watch out at this phase in the game now, because it's going to be a change of emphasis from the home team to press higher.
Yeah, it's been a bit too easy for the opposition when they've had the ball.
Easy decision for this referee, and there's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away, and out it came.
Oh, it's one for the cameras, really. A diving save, and the ball stays in his gloves. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Bradley. Chance for a break in numbers. Good interception. Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
Shots on here.
He's blocked that well.
Got his body in front of the opponent and protected the ball well. It's what we all want to see. The referee's playing advantage. He's done it well here.
They've lost the ball. Heaton.
Looking for a teammate, and it's in for the opening goal.
Well, they were threatening to score. It was coming, and now it has.
Goalkeeper was reaching for it, and it did actually touch him on the way in.
I think there was just too much power on the ball, on the shot, for him to get a strong enough touch.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Strong tackle.
Kamara.
Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with it.
A low ball into the box.
Done well to get it wide. Not done so well with the delivery from the wide areas.
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Could have done better with that counter-attack.
Spotted that well and intercepted.
And you could see what he was trying to do. Passed it into the net, but passed it off target. Well off target.
Bradley. Played back. Zamora. For White. Now Slater.
They can spread the play now.
Cut out the pass.
Now there is some space in the wide area. They blocked it then.
Well, you can see by the figures there, they've lacked a spark in the final third. Just not creating enough chances. I mean, unless this changes, they're going to end up losing this match.
The break is definitely on. Brilliant goal!
Well, it's the understanding you've got to admire here, Martin. The lad getting on to the end of it. The boy seeing the pass quickly.
So, away we go at 1-1.
Good vision. Place to try and hit it now.
He's made the save. Good stop by the goalkeeper.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Well, everything to play for in the second half. We've reached half-time at 1-1.
It's always an exciting half.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half.
Good, strong tackle. Guiding the pass through.
It's a poor shot, really, in the circumstances.
They're better than that. That's rather sloppy. Steered through. They'll be happy with those kind of shots to deal with.
Hammer.
Well, this could be an opportunity. In behind the defence. He's had a go here.
Oh, the crowd appreciating that, and so are his teammates. What a good finish, and what a good ball through to him.
And we restart the game 2-1.
Tab.
Lost the ball.
Hammer.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Now Slater.
got in the way.
Now here's a chance to show how good they are at corners and maybe increase their advantage.
In goes the corner. Cross dealt with by the defender.
To Scott.
That could open them up.
Shot blocked here.
In goes the corner. Well read by the defender.
And the pass not completed, really.
Zhao.
Can't lose it here.
Tested his control now.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Scott, here's Bennett.
Neatly intercepted. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition.
Tab. It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass?
Hammer. Good work by the goalkeeper.
Blocked off the pass there.
No nonsense defending from him.
Corner swung in. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
That shot's blocked very quickly.
That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go. To Scott. Anderson. Bradley. Heath.
Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch.
And the referee's seen that as a foul. It is a free kick.
Interception here.
Have a look at what's on now from this wide position, not closed down.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
And he could get away here. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
And he's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle.
They read the opponent's mind and got the ball.
The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Well, here it is!
They wanted to go for the strength in the shot, but he needed some direction.
Yeah, I mean, if you don't shoot, you don't score, but he's got to do much better.
Tab.
Lovely, incisive pass.
Just moving the opposition around, maybe trying to wear them out by getting them to chase.
No reason to stop the game for the referee then, and he's read the play well.
Yang.
Time is ticking away here, 4 minutes to go.
Bradley
trying to get the ball in behind.
Well, the assistant has flagged straight away for the offside.
Well, he's a quick runner, this boy, and if he just delays it for a second, you'd still get in.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
Zhao.
Good pressure in midfield, and it's paid off.
Fox. 2 more minutes to play of added time.
Scott
can go in from here.
Got to finish here.
Confident enough to take it on the volley.
Yeah, it is one of the hardest techniques going.
Well, the game has run its course here, and there's the final whistle.
Well, that's the end of the story almost. Some final thoughts on this defeat from you, Alan.
I thought they were a little unlucky, Martin. They knocked the ball about well and created a few...